State Park. Didn't even know it existed.
I happened to be going down to visit a buddy in Turbyville and saw the sun. Park hours 9 to 6.
Foot trail only. Looks like it's well maintained. Don't hear any traffic whatsoever. All I hear is an exhaust vent from the bathroom fan. I'm gonna go check those out. Bathroom set up. Got some Rivian chargers over there. Bathrooms were nice and clean. Just take a short walk.
nice.
Really well maintained. Looks like somebody's using a blower to blow the trail off. That's my guess. Oh. This is really pretty. Just looked up. Wow, look at all that Spanish moss. Looking through the canopy up at the sun. Huge pine trees. Okay, this is very pretty. Little turtle over there. There goes another one right there. That's pretty cool, man. Oh, I think I see a little gator over there on that board. Yep, sure enough, a little tiny one. Itty bitty. All kinds of little turtles hanging out. Red-headed or yellow-headed bird over there. Like straight through there. Teeny little thing. Thank you. don't know what that was back there. I don't know if that's the only section back there that's pretty, but kind of right over nice dark water. Lizard or skink right there. Oh, now it's making noise. Dragonfly just stays one step ahead. So 0.4 miles right now. Where the boardwalk ended, it was right below that 0.4, so pretty short little walk area. The section back here doesn't seem to have too much excitement. definitely some moss areas over here. You know, very pretty. But that first section where it was open, that is definitely worth walking to. one thing that I kind of liked whenever I was walking through Poinsett State Park, like how I was able to hear all the birds. GoPro Mike was doing such a dadgum good job picking up everything. Hopefully not too much of me huffing and puffing as I'm walking. I guess there was a canoe trail right before the boardwalk. I just saw it on the map. I should really spend more time like reading the stuff and reading the map whenever I get to someplace. I usually just kind of like jumping out and starting to explore. But sometimes I miss stuff. Oh, interesting. There's a road right over here to the right. Maybe a house. And this is the edge of the walking area. I think we're right there, I think. Interesting. Should I take the Blue Blaze? Hard to say. Looks like that goes back out to the road over there. I'm gonna keep walking this way. Love the moss in between all the roots. Very pretty. Well, makes sense. There's moss here. Definitely a little wetter. Definitely a little juicier on this side. Nice little loop. Walk over and see if I can find a canoe trail. I don't know if it's an actual paddle trail or not. This is not open currently. If you have electric, you can go to every one of these parks and charge for free. At least that was true down at Poinsett. Let's see if it's free here also. Yep, it's free here also. Pretty cool. Get your little juice up so you keep going. So the canoe trail is the blue one. That's the fourth boardwalk. It only says nature trail and fishing that way. So just before the boardwalk, it's on the right up here. Did I miss it? You'll probably remember because you just watched the video. This is probably it right here. Yeah, I bet you that's where you go in. And then you can paddle. That would be not fun to get into, but it'd be doable, I guess. All right, good enough. Definitely cool little gym. Hopefully you got to hear all the bird calls and definitely pretty.